Forget what you know about Monopoly. This is something completely new. In this game, everyone lands on several properties at the same time. You literally can be in two places at once. I then walk around the board and stop wherever I find a piece. That's when the action begins. First, we have to decide how many pieces you each get this round. Time for a minigame. Up to you to make sure it arrives. 3, 2, 1, go! Remember, the winner will get the first pick of the dice. Wonder who came out on top. You have first choice of the dice, player three. It's the first round, so picking high might be your best option. We're going to drop 5 of your tokens on the board. Tokens on the board. You're the richest player, but don't have any monopolies. Looks like this. Nobody owns this property, so it's now yours. Rent is due. It's going to cost you one pocket. One more pay. Time to give up one property and rent. You rich players, it's a community chest. To give up one property in rent. One more day. Look out, all you rich players. It's a community chest. Everybody to the leaderboard. Can anybody catch player three?